Hi there, everybody. We're going to learn all about tea here on Cook's Corner today, and it's thanks to a very interesting place here. We're joined by Danielle Baudette from the Cozy Tea Cart in Brookline. First of all, I'd never heard of this place. What is it all about?
We're a retail tea store and cafe. We have over 150 teas that we import directly from all over Asia. I actually travel to the countries of origin to meet my sources and have the tea shipped back here.
And you actually have classes where you can learn, because there's a lot to learn about.
There is. We have tea education classes that we offer at the store, and we have other events there, such as Tea and Tunes. We do once a month afternoon teas, the English style. Monday through Saturday, we serve cafe style, so it's very relaxed. We have free Wi-Fi, so we have a lot of men and women coming in working, having tea. And
a very neat way to learn about tea. Now, you brought a lot of stuff here. Most of us think of tea as coming in a little bag that you buy in a box, but can you show us how you do it, how you create these, the tea bag itself?
Sure. It's really simple to prepare whole leaf tea. A lot of people are afraid to go into the world of whole leaf tea because they think it's a lot of work.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to show you how simple it is. This is a tea infuser. It's stainless steel.
Okay.
You just pop, put it right into your mug. This is a perfect cup of teaspoon.
Okay,
so you measure out your tea. It's just one teaspoon of tea.
That's the whole leaf tea there.
That's the whole leaf tea.
Okay.
This is a milk oolong from the Guangzhou province in China. You pour your water over the tea.
Look at that.
And that's it.
And you're
it's that
tea.
Simple to make a cup of tea.
Now, people must wonder, where does this stuff come from? Where do you get tea?
I source just from India, Sri Lanka, China, Japan, and Taiwan. Those
is
are where I focus on.
Wow.
And our rooibos comes from South Africa.
No kidding. And is it, can you get like caffeinated, decaffeinated, that type of thing?
All tea is actually caffeinated, but you can get decaffeinated tea as well. You want to focus on decaffeinated teas that are done using the CO2 process, carbon dioxide and water. It's a natural process and retains all the health benefits of the tea. The most widely used for tea bags is ethyl acetate, and it's a safe chemical method, but it strips most of the health benefits and flavor in the tea.
You just made my head hurt a little bit. You know way more about tea than I do. Which, by the way, people can meet you in person at the Winters Farmers Market. Can you talk about that?
Yes, we're at the Tilton Winters Farmers Market. It's every Saturday and Sunday, January, February, and March, from 10 to 2. And there's lots of fresh vegetables and dairy, meats, tea.
Tea, a cup of hot tea, which you might need on some of the cold days that we've had out there. So it's a great, the Winters Farmers Market is a great way to find some local products.
Absolutely.
Especially your own. I also want to ask you, you can cook with tea?
Yes. Actually, when I'm in Asia, most of my meals are prepared using tea as the main ingredient. You can either use the infusion or the actual tea itself. These products here are all infused with tea, the tea mints, the organic tea seed oil, which is
wow.
Cold-pressed from the tea seed. And these are chocolates prepared by the chocolate fanatic in Amherst.
Very cool.
They've infused our tea into them.
Very cool. All right, real quick, if people want to get in touch with you, how do they do it?
We are at 104 Route 13 in Brookline.
Yep.
And we have a website, thecozyteacart.com.
Cozyteacart.com. Danielle Baudette, thank you very much. I feel like I've got a whole class on tea, but there's so much more to learn, so check it out if you'd like to learn more about tea. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That does it for us.